What's up guys, this is Hal Hart, back with another video. In this video, I had used a feature in my last video that I had not shown yet or went over yet. It's called the line feature. In this feature, you can create lines. But to create a line feature, you need a layer that has the geometry of lines. So what we're first going to do is go to layer. We're going to create a temporary scratch layer. We'll name it something. And we're going to use the line geometry. We're going to click OK. Leave all the defaults, and now we have a line feature. So to create a line, you can simply, we're already in editing mode, you can press on this add line feature. You can press once, you can press twice, you can end it there. You can press once, you can press twice, you can press again and again and again and again. You can end it there. Now with these lines, one thing that you do need to watch out for, kind of like with the polygons, if you click and you click and you click, click, but then you cross over a line and click, you will get an error. Now like with the polygons, this little green X is telling you that, look, you've made an intersection here. You have intersected a line with itself. So this is the starting point, went up here, around, and you have intersected a line with itself. It's almost like playing snake. You cannot let the snake bite itself. So when you do this and you click and you've ended it, but let's go check the table, as we always do, and we have three features. Although there are multiple lines, way more than three lines here, only three show up because you only did three main or three starting lines. This 1, 2, 3, 4 lines, five lines will throw all of your calculations off. So watch out for the error. It's just like the polygon. The next thing is, when we, just like with the polygon, you have different features that you can use with this line. So we have all these lines, but we can do things with them. We can go to our edit button and we can do things like split them. We can split them like that, and there's a little split there, and you can actually go and check each split that you do. So it's five in there now. Let's do another split, see what it does. Six in there now. And so these splits are so small that you can't even see them. So if I were to zoom in, and then do this split, go to edit, we can go to split again, right across here, right here, I want to split, wait, right here, I want to split, and you still cannot see it. So when you split a line, you're splitting an infinite amount of points. It's not like you're doing a polygon split, and it almost looks like nothing happened, but it did split and it did add more features to our graph or to our layer. another thing that I want to go over with the lines is that when you select a line, do you see what changes? You can tell where the splits are. So that'll be the only way that you'll be able to determine where splits are. So if someone didn't know that there were splits in these lines, and they looked at the table and saw 7 features, but then they came out here and they counted 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now remember, the error came here. We made this one and it wasn't a complete, it was an incomplete and it intersected with itself. So it threw an error. So watch out for the errors in QGIS, especially when it comes to making a full map or a full topography of something, because the errors can really mess you up when it comes to splitting and merging. Thank you guys for watching. If you want more video content, give me a like and a subscribe. If you have any comments, questions, or anything to say, hit me in the comment section and let me know what's up. I'll see you in the next video. Peace.